Class 2012. It's my fault. I mean, I think I had a good summer circuit this year. I played on the D-Nation team. I played with Dream Vision out of California. And playing a lot of big tournaments. And that's it, really. Well, every game, you know what I'm saying, we approach it like it's a monster. You know what I'm saying? We want to cut the head off the monster. We want to take it down like that. Obviously, tonight was not best game from a team's point and from my individual standpoint. But all in all, we put out the win, so that's all that matters. All right, man, well, obviously, Memphis, Texas, Kansas, Louisville, UNLV, UCLA, Oklahoma State, Arizona, that's it. During the season, you know what I'm saying, we looked at definitely. I just want to win. That's the only thing I really concern myself with, and I don't concern myself with, you know, getting caught up in individual stuff. You know what I'm saying? I'm a team player, and I'm just trying to get the dub. However, I can contribute to that, what I do.